It's an HD platform for live streaming. So the internet connection is okay, we can actually stream live. But now I'm recording to the device. I'm just recording to the device because for some reason our internet connection does not accept this kind of streaming. In the meantime, not right now, but I am somehow planning to propose also the UST internet information technology should allow the use of these sites. YouTube, for example, YouTube is not acceptable. Facebook. So I'm planning to propose, and I'm not having that. I'm inviting everyone also to comment. The same, and so if you agree with the university policy about that, yeah, so probably this is a free country. We should be thinking free, we should have the right to communicate our ideas. Okay, so I'm using this screen here. Normally, what I do is upload this to YouTube. To be embedded in other plugs. Usually my skill not used it in embedding in plugs. Not so much. Because of the HD quality, sometimes it's hard to play back videos in this compared to YouTube. Okay? So, this morning, that's one. From time to time, we may be using the audiovisual room. Okay, so that we can view the videos better as the time goes. Right now,